All right, here we are again. Now, what shall we talk about now? Let's rest and think. Hi, Dune Dune. Snuggle bunny. Now, let's focus on keeping balance. Remember, the three points of focus are our hearing, having the door open so we can hear outside Mother Nature. Our hearing, our sight, whether our eyes are closed or whether they're open. When they're closed, we see the back of our eyelids and we can see many different stars like a galaxy in the back of our eyelids. And then we have our thoughts. So we synchronize everything, all three of those points. There's three points to a trust: hearing, sight, thought. Oh, my little binger! Yeah, my little. Get. Oh, you need to get this out of there. You're laying on your little finger. My little guy. Here you go. There you go, little bud. How cute, little guy. So remember, if you get locked into your inner thought, pull yourself out and remember to listen. And remember to use your eyes and see and observe what's around you. Remember, everything is a balance. It's a balance of thought, sight, and hearing. Touch. Remember, this is my own personal captain's log. It's a livery. Delivery. It's my livery. I'm writing my livery. Because we're going to live forever. Delivery. Livery. It's deliver. Delivery. I'm writing in my livery. Good enough.